So, you're still alive. Huh.
Mr. Morgan.
How are you?
Indigestible, apparently. Aside from that, very well.
How's the project going?
Well, this is God's country, and I am his faithful servant, although perhaps not his most talented one. I have been trying to capture the grace of the wild horses here for weeks, only the buggers can't stand me.
Ah. That is a silver Dapple Pinto.
I know. Beautiful. Won't come anywhere near me, of course. He can smell my stupidity.
Well, how about I drive him over?
Oh, that might help. Can you be bothered? I feel like such a blunderer.
Sure. Wait here.
At least this time I doubt I'll get eaten.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Start neighing, perhaps.
Yep.
Want your likeness taken?
Go then!
Yeah. Come on!
Told this fella I could hurt. Good Mustang.
Come on!
You done good, girl. Easy there, girl.
Go!
All right, girl.
Make you all famous.
Oh, girl.
A genius.
No, but I can ride a horse.
Well, in my world, that makes you a genius.
You're too kind. So how are the photos coming along?
Oh, amazing. Here, I have a print of the wolves before they tried to eat us. It's for you.
That's real fine.
Well, thank you.
Take care, Mr. Mason.
You too, sir. You too.
Now for a few final checks. Don't mind me. I may be at this for some time. Well, at least there's nothing out here that's likely to eat me. There isn't, is there?